I'm out of time and all I got is 5 seconds. Chicka chicka, 5 seconds, hey. Okay, so you caught me. Pastor Mo here, and that song was from Timberland and Justin Timberlake. They were willing to give you 4 minutes, but I'm only going to give you 5 seconds. Because honestly, it only takes 5 seconds for us to make a decision. And today we're going to be talking about the decision to encourage others. Paul tells the church in Thessalonica to encourage one another and build each other up. A little encouragement goes a long way, and it could actually change people's lives. When I was in third grade, I averaged about a C or a D. During a spinal surgery, I needed a tutor, and that tutor poured encouraging words into me. She actually had me believing that I was smart and that there was nothing I couldn't do if I put my mind to it. Her encouragement literally changed my whole academic career. I was in honors classes all throughout high school, received a full ride academic scholarship to undergrad, and then grad school. I am so grateful for God's Spirit moving through others to encourage us when we need it most. Imagine what we may never become if others don't encourage us, or what they may never become if we aren't willing to step out and encourage others. So often we feel moved to encourage someone, but then we pull back out of fear or worry that we might look weird. You see, it only takes 5 seconds for those thoughts to creep in and to stop us. So I have a little mind hack to share so that you can step out in faith and encourage others without shying away. The next time you feel a nudge from God's Spirit to encourage someone, before allowing any space to think, I want you to count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then just do it. You see, counting down shuts off the part of your brain that kicks in and actually begins talking you out of doing the encouraging that God's Spirit has pushed you to do. Let's outsmart our primitive brains and show ourselves who really lords over our lives. Step out and encourage as many people as you can. Who knows what kind of impact God is trying to do through your life-giving words of encouragement. God bless.